Hi, everybody. Today's selection is by an Argentinian composer called Astor Piazzolla. Actually, his full name is Astor Pantaleon Piazzolla. I love his middle name. He was one of the most important musicians in the 20th century and the most important tango composer ever. He did for tango what many classical composers did for folk dance forms. And he studied with a woman called Nadia Boulanger, the sister of Lili Boulanger. We'll speak about them in future episodes. She was a very, very important pedagogue who formed many of the most important musicians in the 20th century, composers. And I would like to read you an excerpt about Astor Piazzolla's journey, because during most of his early life as a student, he was very fixed on composing the way that the European composers created their works, and he had a very, very fixed idea of what classical music would sound like. And so he went to study with Nadia Boulanger in Paris. And this is from the memoir, Astor Piazzolla, a memoir by Natalio Gorin, and it's translated, annotated, and expanded by Fernando Gonzalez. So, I arrived at Nadia's house with a suitcase full of scores, the complete classical oeuvre I had written to that point. Nadia spent the first 2 weeks analyzing the work. "To teach you," she said, "I first must know where your music is going." One day, finally, she told me that everything I had brought with me was well written, but that she could not find a spirit in it. She asked me what music I played in my country, what I wanted to do. I had not told her about my past as a tango musician, much less that my instrument, the bandoneon, was in the closet in my room in Paris. I thought to myself, if I tell her the truth, she will throw me out the window. Nadia had been a classmate of Maurice Ravel, teacher of Igor Markevich, Aaron Copland, Leonard Bernstein, Roberto Casadeus, and Jean Francais. By then, she was already considered the best teacher of music in the world. I was simply a tanguero, a tango player. But after 2 days, I had to tell her the truth. I told her I made my living arranging for tango orchestras. I told her about Aníbal Troilo, about my own orchestra, and how, tired of all that, I thought my future was in classical music. Nadia looked into my eyes and asked me to play one of my tangos at the piano. So I confessed to her that I played bandoneon. I told her she shouldn't expect a good piano player, because I wasn't. She insisted, "It doesn't matter, Astor, play your tango." And I started out with Triunfal. When I finished, Nadia took my hands in hers, and with that English of hers, so sweet, she said, "Astor, this is beautiful. I like it a lot. Here is the true Piazzolla. Do not ever leave him." It was the great revelation of my musical life. And for today, my choice to sing to you is Balada para un Loco, Ballad for a Madman. And as usual, I will put the translation underneath. Las tardecitas de Buenos Aires tienen ese que se yo, viste. Salís de casa por Arenales, lo de siempre entre la calle y vos, cuando de repente detrás de ese árbol me aparezco yo. Mezcla rara de penúltimo lingera y primer polizonte en el viaje a Venus. Medio melón en la cabeza, las rayas de la camisa pintadas en la piel, dos mediezuelas clavadas en los pies y una banderita libre de taxi en cada mano. Te reís, pero solo vos me ves, porque los aniquíes me guiñan, los semáforos me dan tres luces celestes y las naranjas del frutero de la esquina me tiran azares. Y así, medio volando, medio caminando, me acerco a vos, me saco el melón, os regalo la banderita, te miro y te canto a media voz. Ya sé que estoy pianto, 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 no ves que va la luna rodando por Callao, que un corso de astronautas, de niñas y demás, me baila alrededor.
I love Nivola. Ya sé que estoy piantao. Camino a Buenos Aires del nido de un gorrión. Y a vos te vi tan triste, Nivola, sentí el ojo de retín que tengo para vos. No. Soledad, por la riviera de tu sábana vendré con un poema y un trombón a despertarte el corazón. Loco, como un acróbata de mente saltaré por el abismo de tu escote hasta sentir enloquecí tu corazón de libertad, ya vas a ver. Y así el loco te invita a andar en su ilusión super sport y vamos a volar por las cornisas con una golondrina en el motor. Nos sale a saludar la gente linda y desde Vieites nos gritan ¡viva los locos que inventamos el amor! Y un soldado y un ángel y una niña nos dan un valsecito bailador. Y tu loco, qué sé yo, provoco campanarios con la risa. Y te miro y te canto muy callado a media voz. Quiéreme así, pianto. Pianto, trepati a esta ternura de lujos que hay en mí. Poned esta peluca de alondras y volá, volá conmigo ya, vení volá conmigo. Ya sé que estoy piantao, abrid ya los amores que vamos a inventar, la mágica locura total de revivir. Vení conmigo ya, tra-la-ra-la-ra-la. ¡Vivan! ¡Vivan los locos! Loco usted, loca ella, locos todos.